too. What up? Right now we got Mizey. I never tell him shit. Shit, this was requested for a little minute though, some weeks. You know what I'm saying? By multiple people. Let me see if I can find them right quick. AZR. I got bro right here. He did that. Let me see. Yeah, that same dude. Yeah. I got you, bro. It was some other people who said it too, but shit, dude was the most recent though. And shit, Mizey, wasn't that the one that did that sleepwalking challenge? If I'm not mistaken, I might be completely wrong, but I might be right. It's like if I'm right, I'm right, and if I'm right because I could have been wrong, but also right because I, you know that 50 Cent shit off that Get Rich or Die Tryin'. I tried to say that shit and I got confused, but shit, Mizey shit. I think that is what it is though. And shit, I think he had a Michigan too. I don't know if it's Detroit or I don't remember. I think he had a Michigan. And shit, shout out to him, shit, because I sure ain't heard nothing. If it is that dude, I sure ain't heard nothing ever since that sleepwalking. So he probably hard though. You know what I'm saying? So, and like I told y'all, bro, if I ain't reacted to your shit yet that you commented, like, you know what I'm saying, it's either I already did it or it's not a past 100K. And that's just what it is. You know what I'm saying? And if it do qualify for them two, I probably ain't just got to it yet. You know what I'm saying? Don't feel bad because I ain't ignoring you and none of that shit. It just, I got a whole bunch of other shit that other people did. You know what I'm saying? Just keep telling me in the comments. Don't do it just one time because your comments going to get lost in the sauce. You know what I'm saying? But let's go and get into this shit though. Mizey. Oh shit.
Waking him up. Surgery on the swisher, half an eighth of the blunt. When it's time to push the line, man, I stay in the front.
Yeah.
Don't even got blood, scared to stay away from. All I do is push in, yeah, get cake one from. Pull a Yankee on him, ain't no ultimatum.
You gotta start somewhere, man.
Surgery on the swisher, half an eighth of the blunt.
Yeah.
Time to push the line, man, I stay in the front. Banging on him, got blood, scared to stay away from. All I do is push in, yeah, get cake one from. Pull a Yankee on him, ain't no ultimatum.
Like, this is dope right here. Got to reminisce and all some shit.
Risk it all before I sit and watch you suffer. False accusation got them people on my bumper, yeah.
Yeah.
I read your work and couldn't believe what I discovered. Cancer took it from me, hard to live without my mother.
Yeah.
Hey, how it fucked me and I'm supposed to be your brother. Yeah. Still the uncle to your daughter, at least my niece, you know I love her. Gang culture, niggas dying over colors. Yeah. That's how the people see it. They look at us like we demons. Ferragamo slacks, button up by the demons. I'm finna carry my dog. I gotta bury my dog. Heartbroken the day that I got the car. Don't act like you slide now when you was never involved. The focus never resolved, still spunky. I could leave the hood for forever, they'll still love me. I'm a child of it. Never divorced the trenches nor foul for it.
That's dope. You know, so you can see all the kids got the football jerseys. You know what I'm saying? Mize on the bed. That's what we got to do. You know what I'm saying? You got to give back, man. You ain't shit if you don't give back. You ain't shit. And no matter how much money you got or what kind of name you got for yourself, you ain't giving back to where you came from. You ain't doing nothing, buddy. You ain't done. You ain't doing nothing at all. So, that is what it is, dog.
My dog. I got to bury my dog. Heartbroken the day that I got the car. Don't act like you slide now when you was never involved. The focus never resolved. Still spunky. I could lay the hood for forever, they'll still love me. I'm a child of it. Never divorced the trenches nor foul for it. He was just a driver, but he the one that went down for it. Hey, find a geek in a foreign who
that's real shit. It ain't no safe places. There ain't no safe spots. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got the equal everybody could get the same consequences and that's death. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad you said
it. He lost his bundle. I told him, look in the couch for a count for me. Every rubber band, 10 bendicas. Canadians hit me. They want that candy girl in Canada. That's long ways from mama being the manager at Mickey D's. Yeah. Thumbing through this chicken nugget 50 piece. Somebody tell that nigga Rue I'm on this 50 East. I was high as shit and left the Drakey by his kitchen sink. Don't let him trick you off the street. Fuck what niggas think. Them 50 pointers ain't big enough. Need a different link. Hey, why them bags ain't moving, doggy? It's been a week. Hey, won't accept me nowhere else. It's always been a P. I'm a child of Lena Usher and Miss Brenda P. With all the Mozzie chains together, more than 50 D. Retaliation on my mind won't let a nigga sleep. A firm believer in karma, that's why I keep it yeet. Yeah. I just deleted all the leeches out my Rolodex. Uncle Hippie filling his necklace, he need a Rolly next. One of my dogs lost his life playing open chess. Men of color are kings, they never told us that, I know it's facts. Lack of understanding is what hold us back. Mama say they throw stones at you, you better throw them back.
Yeah.
Little overboard with it, cause I did more than that. I sent the sucker up to my brother, I felt I owed him that. At 10 millies was killers, but he ain't want it back. I was one hand in it, lot of artery damages. Ain't my addiction malicious, it's hard to manage it. That's why I tell the youngest, it's nothing that you should tamper with. Running through this cannabis, thumbing through all these bandages. Ham and cheese sandwiches, living with disadvantages.
Yeah, dude hard, bro. Dude spitting. Y'all let me know where you from, because I'm not 100% sure. I mean, 100% sure.
Brother, I felt I owed him that. At 10 millies was killers, but he ain't want it back. I was one hand in it, lot of artery damages.
Yeah.
Ain't my addiction malicious, it's hard to manage it. That's why I tell the youngest, it's nothing that you should tamper with. Running through this cannabis, thumbing through all these bandages. Ham and cheese sandwiches, living with disadvantages. Smirking state of mind in a bitty that's full of scandalous. Homicide on me, I'm scrambling, ain't no panicking. Hey, never run from your problems, nigga, go handle it.
Yeah,
hey, speak of murder, them conversations are delicate. That shit be spooky when your closet full of skeletons. That's where the Poochie on platinum, I never tell him shit.
Yeah, bro hard. Yeah, bro hard. I ain't gonna sugarcoat it. Shout out to Miser. Came a long way. Shit. Y'all just keep grinding, man. Whatever y'all do, you know what I'm saying? And I like that dude be spitting some real shit. He be saying some points that just, you know what I'm saying, like people don't normally even spit about or rap about. He'll say some shit that be like, damn, that could happen to me type shit. You know what I'm saying? So I fuck with him for that. Shit, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all let me know what artists y'all want me to react to and the song too. You know what I'm saying? That'll help a lot. And I gotta get to these other videos, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna keep this short. I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. I wouldn't be doing this shit without y'all. I'm trying to get to 100K and shit. You know what I'm saying? It's what it is, you know what I'm saying? So whatever you striving for, dream big. Y'all just keep working, man. Straight up, I'm out here.